Today I am going to show you how to crop image in a circle shape in Photoshop. Ready for this? Let's go started. At first, the background layer selected. Press Ctrl or Command J to make a copy. Now we need to select the elliptical marquee for the toolbar. Now press and hold the Shift key. Then click and drag. Then go to Select menu and choose Inverse. Press the back key or press Delete if you are using a Mac. How Photoshop represents transparency to remove the selection outline. Now go to the Select menu and choose Deselect. Now go to the Image menu and choose Trim. Now dialog box choose Transparent pixels at the top, then make sure that top button, left, right and all are selected. Then click OK. Go to the File menu and choose Save As. And make sure that choose Format PNG. Change name and click Save.